welcome. This is Kelly. Today I'm here to share with you this cute little purse journal that I made for my design team project for Rach and Bella Crafts using their gorgeous digital kit, Shades from the Past. This is the most random I've ever decorated a journal. I just grabbed a heap of materials and just layered and kept going and didn't think about it, and wow, look at the result. It's something different, but it is cute and should be fun to use. I'm planning on using this journal just as a small thoughts journal. I've really been enjoying the daily journaling, so I want to have something close by that I can just put random thoughts in that could lead into an actual journal spread, like from my day, that I don't think of later. I have also used some pages from other digital kits of Rach and Bella Crafts. I will link all of them below. Other than that, I have only added some coffee dyed pages. I wanted the journal to be super, super plain base to start with. So then as I'm journaling my thoughts, I can also do little collages and things. So that's my little thoughts journal. Very cute, very simple, and ready to be used in lots of ways. So I can't wait to actually try it out. That's it from me for today. Thank you for joining me. I'll see you soon for my next video.